Hi, Jemimah. Welcome to sportsnasha. We are a website promoting grassroots sports basically. And our main intention or our main campaign is to bring children back to the ground. What is happening is they are all busy with gadgets, mobiles. So what we feel is they should play more. They should. No, our main slogan is more rackets, less gadgets, more bats, less checks. So we are basically campaigning for that. We want your support. We want you to say few words to young kids. Play more on the ground and you know, one line just from you.
I think firstly you all are doing a really great job, like to promote cricket and especially at the grassroots level, especially for women's cricket. So I think to all the youngsters out there, like I know we are in a generation where everybody's more attached on the phone than on the ground. But I think so that experience when you come on the ground and you play, you exercise, it's much better than being on the phone. I mean, half the time it's just a waste of time on the phone. Yes, to a certain limit it's okay, but I think you need to balance that and give equal importance to, especially the youngsters, give equal importance to coming out on the field, practicing, playing, running, whatever it is, whatever is your sport. So I think so the parents need to play an important role in this part. The parents need to take care of the children and watch over what they are doing and encourage them and tell them mainly to come out on field and play on field, because playing on field is a better way, and like the joy to play on field is so much better than being at home and doing something.
One last question, who is your role model in cricket or sports?
Rohit Sharma is my role model. I really look after him because I love his batting. He's an effortless batsman, and like even the world's best bowler, the fastest bowler, if it comes in his range, if it comes in his zone, he's going to whack it to the boundaries. That's what I think.
And just one tip to all the young kids about fitness, you follow or yeah, you would like them to follow?
I think nowadays, since I played the international level, we have gone to South Africa, so I realized like the fitness levels are so important. Like, okay, you have skill, you have talent, but if you add your fitness to it, I think your game will go to a whole new level. So I think it's very important from a young age itself to start fitness. Not necessarily you need to be a bodybuilder or something, but start training, going to a gym and start training, because that will take your game to a whole new level. And the more fitter you are, the less chances of injury. And Virat Kohli used to say, if you're mentally fit, if you're physically fit, then you're also mentally fit. So I think so that plays a lot of importance, because like initially I also used to not emphasize so much on fitness. But I had played the senior zonals, so that day I went back and I called my dad. I said, Dad, I want to join a gym, because when I hit the ball goes this much. When the seniors hit the ball, it goes this much. So like I can't give an excuse that I'm young. So I want my fitness level to go to that way. So so the past year we have been working on our fitness and the results are
amazing. Just wishing you all the best for entire Indian women team and you, for the future of women's cricket in India, and wish you achieve the heights of Virat Kohli and Rohit Sharma, who are your role models. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.